an example of why it can be really treacherous going along some of these old bog systems is that the water has been bubbling up underneath the ground for a long time and forcing its way up, and there's no vegetation to stop it. I can take that stick and let me see if I can get it even further. Oh yeah. That's about the bottom right there, but that might even be a root. Imagine going to that up to your waist.